It's okay, go ahead.
You found it too, huh? Behind this door.
Can I help you boys find something?
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. It's just how he is.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to attract their attention so I can fucking kill them.
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem? You refused to give me my day's rations back at the motor launch. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me. But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you go. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your head.
Dad!
Open up, goddammit!
No. You're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Happy teacher.
Let us out now! If you want
to live, that's
not gonna help!
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Door's too solid.
Pretty.
You're not gonna open the door!
You take a fucking... Ah,
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad?
Stop!
No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard in the hotel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
More later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He is not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could, believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
It was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Jack.
Come on, Dad.
Come on. Jack. Wake up. Wake up.
No, no. Get you. Get you. Get you.
This is happening.
You're useless.
No. But do we? Get you.
Be done.
I'm sorry. Pedro. Pedro.
okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. We still need to find a way out of here.
But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. I'm sorry, really.
Dad.
You're still alive, Lee. You're still alive.
You have to think about saving your own life now. What are you going to want?
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
You talk a big game, but could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Duck?
It's never gonna come. Nothing to do with it.
For all we know, the St. John's might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him, that's all.
No! Badu! Good job.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
There's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
Okay. A
rock won't help. A coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
Good job. Should be clear.
It's not coming off that way.
To be clear. Pick him! Okay! Good job, Richard.
I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's.
Badoo!
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for him. Back at the motor inn. Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you mean? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Wake up.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Don't worry, I'm not taking
it. Here
we go. 2 quarters and a dime.
Okay. Peggy.
Just gotta remove these screws and get
fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
You teacher.
There's our way out, Lee.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Watch him.
We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
They do. We check.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Get up.
God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent them on time through there. This room would give anybody nightmares. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Hey, Jim.
Hey, what are you doing outside the barn?
Shit. Just come on the place like you said. Honestly, if we can't keep that many folks alive, it's one to keep and kill the rest.
Come. Bruh. You get big.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say. See what he's doing now.
Okay. Yeah. Two. What? 15.
Focus. Where's Danny?
Okay.
You see, you understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself. So others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
Do it then. I know you can. You can do it. Just like you killed that woman in the camp.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Okay. Bitchy interest.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
But what? Bedu. Shark. Hi, Peggy.
Carly.
Lee?
Peggy.
No. Is everyone okay? You guys have been gone way too long.
Get out of here.
Why? What's going on?
Ben, quiet. Tell me what's going on, Lee. I can help.
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Hit him.
I'ma take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Cratcher and the kid.
Hey, bitte.
Let me get back! Don't come in here! You just had to go stumbling around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda!
Please! Please don't you take another step!
Brenda, come on now! You know you don't want to do this!
Just go away! Leave us be!
His dairy turned into a slaughterhouse.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Do that.
Stay back. Don't do anything stupid.
Okay.
What happened, Brenton? Your family was obviously smart. How did it come to this?
Just stop.
We're a bit of a bitch here. Alright, okay.
I don't wanna kill you, Lee!
Shut!
This dairy was your pride. Look what you've done to it!
Stop! I mean it!
What did you?
Away from me, Lee!
Okay.
here and finish this lady!
The picture? Chica. Tua.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee. Lee!
Don't make you.
Let's go.
Fiji.
Say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carl.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah.
I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Ma. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on. How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be.
Pick him.
Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You murdered Larry.
Fuck you, man. You're alive because of me. Why didn't you have my back?
I saved your wife and kid.
No, I saved them. By making sure Larry didn't kill us.
I couldn't do it, Ken.
Well, maybe we should stay out of each other's way for a while.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
No, they're alive and suffering. They were very bad people, but if they die, it won't be because I killed them.
Okay.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car. Oh, God, not more strangers.
Good job. told you, but alright.
Biggers.
Oh crap! Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Okay.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
I'm sorry, sweetheart, but it's not about right and wrong anymore. It's about survival.
Got it. Butcher.
It's locked.
No shit, I already tried that. But I heard you take the keys from up front.
Fidgy.
Supplies? Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
More food in here. Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
It's yours now.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Betty!
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna want to see this.
Oh, shit.
Those GG.
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not
like you ever listen to a damn word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faces, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness.
Really
doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
What?
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy. I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Hadi. Sujetin. Fiti! Ara! Fiti! Ara! Wah! Fijuati! Wah! Fiti! Hapa! Wah! Fijuati! Fija! Atam! Fija! Fijuati! Atam! Okay.